You got your two ends. Take your right over your left. Tie overhand knot like you're tying your shoelaces. Then you take your left, put it over your right. Square knot.
Put the loop in. Then you take your other end of rope and you just come up through the bottom like so. You wrap it around. And then you're gonna go through the same rope right here. Of course, leaving some tail, and you secure it. And there you're gonna have your sheet bend.